Yeah, I feel like,
yeah.
I mean, we played a Stereo Picnic, but we also, last time we were in Colombia, I think we were in Medellin for a different festival.
And we played in Bogota too.
And we played in Bogota, and we spent time in Santa Marta with Bomba Estéreo. Yeah, so we've had a lot of amazing experiences. It's always so much fun.
Yeah.
Well, the album was really inspired by all the people who around would watch our live streams during the pandemic. And rather than be, you know, sad about the situation of the world and maybe they lost their job or they lost family members or something, people chose to turn us on, turn the music up and dance around in their living room alone, dress up. The positivity that people chose to have in such a bad time, I think really inspired us. And that's what when everyone tries to evolve, nothing negative is safe means. Like, we got hit with some obstacles and we evolved and we changed our life, but we kept going and we kept trying to dance and make music and be happy. And that was so important to us.
All of it was just very organic. Like, we collaborated with, you know, some close friends of ours named Boy for one track, and we collaborated with a Turkish artist called Mamu Orhan, who is just one of our favorite artists.
Yeah.
And we love the style of music that he makes, and obviously Tucker's dad is super organic and close to his heart. And
well, we wrote a song about Larry Bird, the famous basketball player, and I used to hear stories about Larry Bird when I was growing up from my dad, and it sort of played a big role in, like, someone I've looked up to and a role model, and a lot of the lessons I learned from Larry Bird have, like, rolled into me as a man and as Sophie Tucker, and so that was really cool. And we were my parents didn't live too far from us during the pandemic, so that they were kind of some of the only people we were socially around for a long time. So that was nice. Yeah. And John Summit. Also, we did a song with John Summit and we were playing his music in the pandemic.
It was one of the most special weeks ever. We got to be, like, really in the jungle with them, and yeah, shooting the music video was so fun. We were riding horses and we were on the beach, and I remember these, like, amazing baths that we would take with, like, flower petals. Like, it was just so beautiful. And
Castaño Beach is such a beautiful place.
Yeah, and I think, you know, we just share a lot in common, like, in terms of our values and what inspires us. So we just became really close, and it would be very cool to make a song with J Balvin. You know, we're also very inspired by Colors. I think he is too, and we like his music a lot, so that would be cool. I think it just speaks to me. It's hard to describe exactly why it is, but it makes sense to me. And actually, one thing is, like, the singing style and a lot of the music that I fell in love with is very, very kind of subtle. And it's actually, like, how I sing usually. It almost feels like the vocal is, like, so intimate. It's like they're whispering in your ear, you know, they're, like, singing so softly. And it's kind of like a jazzy, very soft, sensual kind of singing that I was very attracted to at first. And then, you know, then once I started discovering Brazilian music, obviously there's so much more than that, but that's really what drew me in at first.
I think I can answer it better because I don't speak Portuguese, so it connects with me and I don't always understand what we're saying. And for me, it's just like it's used as another instrument. It's like a It's a beautiful flowing language and melody, and I think the energy and the pulsing of our songs and the way they make you move and the way they make you feel doesn't always have to do with the lyrics or what we're saying, but how it sounds and how it makes you feel. So I think, you know, that's why music is a universal language, I think.
It's going to be the best night of your life.
We've grown so much since then. We've gotten so much better at performing. Our production is better. Our music is better. We bring dancers. We bring a whole like tennis court on the stage. And it's just a really fun, really wild party that you will be sure to sweat and smile and dance.
Radiónica. El universo Radiónica en www.radionica.rocks.